She rated the movie 12 out of 10 and loved meeting her idol.
My hedgehog loves Sonic the Hedgehog.
Has anybody seen the movie? How was it? I liked the cartoon, but I'm not too sure about the movie. All right, everybody, welcome back. This is Justice. Today we're talking Mad Lads. Let's do it.
Pet friendly? We tested pet-friendly shops with alpacas. Touch this guy.
Okay, I'll do it. The security guy doesn't look like he's afraid of anything. The Windsor Guild Hall was supported by stone columns so that, like its predecessor, corn markets could be held in the covered area. Christopher Wren, the architect, was asked to insert additional columns to support the weight of the heavy building above. Wren, however, not believing they were necessary, made them slightly short, so that they do not quite touch the ceiling.
When you're up, and it all falls down.
So is the building above just suspended in thin air?
This defies gravity.
I'm trying to frick a girl that works at a bakery, so I told her I like bacon, and tried to make my own sourdough. And now I have a new hobby, and don't really feel like seeing her later today. I'm really good at bacon. Who knew?
I hope you got some spinach and artichoke dip for that.
I'm such a child. All the neighbors see which bin I put out on bin day, as I'm the first up and about. So I took the brown bin out, waited while they all took their brown bins out, and went to work. Then I sneaked ours back in and put the proper green bin out. Psychological warfare.
My roommate got broke up with by text, and just disliked the message.
I don't like what you're trying to tell me, woman. You're telling me that I'm single now? I don't like being single.
Warning, these brownies are for craps and giggles. Some have laxatives, some have pot. Eat one, give it 30 minutes. You'll know which is which. Wrong one.
I'd eat the whole box and see how a trip to IKEA would go. You clean up the floors.
He dressed up as a bulldozer for a jungle-themed party. I'm here to mow some stuff over.
Breaking news.
If you call the police, I will cough.
Florida man arrested for robbery using cough as a weapon.
Please, don't cough. Please, I'll give you anything.
If you can guess what I do for a living by asking yes-no questions, I will delete my account AMA.
Are you an engineer?
Yes.
Deleted.
Bruh, these kids were running a lemonade stand, and I walked up to them and said, "Got any grapes?" And this kid deadass looked me in the eye and said,
"Oh, we prepare for people like you,"
and pulled out a bowl of cold grapes.
Woman in front of me at airport security has a bottle of frozen water. They want to take it. She says it's not a liquid.
Technically the truth, it's a solid. Give me about 30 minutes and it might be a liquid, but I'll be on the plane by then.
So you can't have it.
LMAO, I'm at my school talent show and dude says,
"Before I begin, I want to make sure this mic is working. If your name is Michael, please stand up." Then a couple dudes stand up, and he goes, "That concludes the mic check." Microphone check. Check one.
New scientist. Earth has acquired a brand new moon that's about the size of a car.
Really? And we can see that? Elon Musk.
It's not mine.
Yeah, because your cars suck. Well, not all of them. Just your new truck.
No English word has double O except the word food. Prove me wrong.
This is proof that preschool education is important in childhood, and that choosing the right book and tools to learn is more important than Nollywood. For now, get a stool, go back to the classroom, and learn some coordination. Don't be a hooligan.
Oh, you got me there.
Hi, Ozzy. I've been a big fan since I was a kid. But it was always difficult to listen to your music growing up because my mom thought you were in league with Satan and banned it from the house.
I mean, looking at your graphics and your music and all that stuff and everything that you said, I can understand her feeling that way. But anyway, she's at my place right now visiting, and it would absolutely make my day if you would leave a few words that I could pass along to her.
Listen, Lassie Osborne, don't be so stupid. It's only music. And Satan says,
hi.
Sharon!
You know you're in Salford when someone steals your frickin' garden path.
It was the old lady down the street. I know it was.
LMAO, someone stole your paving?
Literally stole my path. Who frickin' does that?
Old ladies who hold grudges.
You have been visited by the Permit Crab. You may do one bad thing today.
Woohoo!
I know what I'm going to do. Premarital hand-holding. It's gonna be so hot.
Sit who? My mom has a photo of me in her wallet, and not of my siblings. She said whenever she faces an obstacle, she looks at my photo, and the problem disappears. I felt really touched till she said. She also tells herself, what other problem can be bigger than this one? I birthed him, I raised him, and he still sucks.
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
I'm jealous. I don't know about the rest of you guys.
Your wife is a lucky lady.
Well, yes, yes she is.
3:30. Edit, it's the timestamp exactly when the Raid Shadow Legends sponsors end.
I Rickrolled my teacher today. Passed a sheet around with my friends with the lyrics of Rick Astley's
Never Gonna Give You Up, Never Gonna Let You Down.
He took the paper and just stood there for 15 seconds until he said,
I'm going to show this to your parents.
My dad would be proud of me. Hashtag mad lad.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all.
Need more memes in this format again.
Cool bug facts.
A silver award is worse than an upvote because it gives you no karma, coins, or Reddit premium.
I need online approval.
Dad challenges kids to draw him sleeping so he can have a nap.
That's actually a very good idea, Dad.
All right, whoever draws me the best and even documents my Z's, you get $5 and you become the favorite child.
You remember the Juicy Fruit gum sticks? Juicy Fruit, Juicy Fruit.
Yeah, I remember that.
The ones with the wrappers?
I would carefully open the gum and save the wrapper. Then I would carve a piece of soap to look like the gum, rewrap it, and give it to my sister. The kicker was that after she first put the gum in her mouth and discovered it was soap, I'd laugh and then offer her a real stick of gum as an apology.
That second stick was also soap. She fell for it every time.
You are a terrible brother. I have 5 sisters, and I've never done anything this terrible to them.
Spoon.
Spoon.
This makes me think of The Matrix, when Neo went to go see the Oracle, and the bald-headed child told him that there is no spoon. But this is r/fork, so your rebel nature is noted.
Ask Reddit.
How often do you talk to yourself?
At least once a day. Once? You only talk to yourself? Well, I am the funniest, sexiest person I know. Humble as well. Stop reading this. This is personal. I'm talking to myself.
Ignore this comment, please. It's for reminding me where I have stopped. I want to finish this video. December, 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 December. By the way, why people like my comment? LMAO. December, December, December. By the way, thanks for the likes, guys. It's the most I've ever got. You're all awesome. December, December. By the way, if you are reading this, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. December, 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 January. First time here on 2020. Happy New Year's. January, 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 January. Only 1.5 hours away, boys. January, January. Tomorrow we finish it. January 15th, the last day. We finished it! Thanks for sticking in there, guys.
I found this jam in a gift shop. It was raspberry, orange, and gooseberry. Do you know what they decided to name this beautiful thing? Traffic jam.
They saw an opportunity
and they took it.
Red light, green light, stop!
Fugitive alert. The Fugitive Task Force is looking for Ronnie Williams Jr. of Scriotoville for fraud. He has convinced three local churches that he is edge...
coked out, drugged out Ed Sheeran.
He's Ed Sheeran, and even went as far as to perform The Shape of You in front of Christ Community Church last Sunday. When the pastor was asked why he believed that the real Ed Sheeran would perform for $35 in a $35 in a sandwich, he said he just assumed he had fell on tough times. He's Ed Sheeran. He's a multi-platinum recording artist. How is he going to fall on hard times where he requires $35 in a sandwich? Really, pastor? You don't need to be preaching to anyone. If you have any information as to Ronnie's whereabouts, message us immediately.
One time, I accidentally deleted my little sister's Minecraft world. She had built her dream house, so I downloaded a modern Minecraft mansion off the internet, and I told her that I stayed up all night building her a new house, and she believed me.
I just gave a gold coin to my own tweet.
Tweets? They get gold coins and tweets? Reorganize the Twix at work for y'all. Twix, right? Twix, left?
So I got two right in here and two left in there?
I'm left-handed. I'll side with the left.
Jaylin.
That's my daughter's name. My other daughter.
Never forget when I lived in Florida, I was talking to this guy and found out he had a girlfriend. I found her Insta, messaged her, we met up, took a selfie, and posted it to frick with him. He screenshotted the selfie and posted it on his Insta and said,
both my girls looking good for real.
This is a guy who knows how to turn a bad situation into a good one. Kudos to him.
Tom the Butcher. I'm sick of the hashtag vegan naming their plant-based food after meat, so I'm getting my own back. Fresh in the counter today, we have these lovely fresh carrots made with 100% fresh minced pork, glazed with Italian herb dressing, and garnished with fresh parsley.
Those are the tastiest looking carrots I've ever seen.
This dude just came up to me and played Megalovania on his violin. I could Google that song and hum a little bit of the tune for you, but I'm not going to. All right, everybody, that's all we have for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you made it to the end, then you are awesome sauce, my friend. Make sure you stay up to date by following the Snapchat and the Twitter. Until next time, justice served.